de lomo, which is a tenderloin, and this is just for one person. 220 pesos. Look at this steak. Now this is for two people, but as you can see, it is much bigger than my hand. So we're about to eat the hell out of this steak.